are working on information technologies that impact accounting profession. Being the founder director of NextGen, my role is to identify emerging technologies of fourth industrial revolution that are impacting our accounting profession, keep a track of developments in international market in these areas, and identify new opportunities to work on in these areas for NextGen. Working in the space of digital financial reporting, digital tax administration system, tax analytics, and digital audit. NextGen is providing digital financial reporting services in India, Singapore, UK, Ireland, and US. In fact, we are HMRC accredited iXBRL managed banking service provider. We are also participating with leading companies for implementing digital tax administration systems for tax agencies, tax regulators, governments in GCC countries. Digital audit is a new area which we have identified as the focus area for us. So we are working on audit data standards and audit data analytics in this area. Directly working with its clients for providing digital financial reporting services. And so far as digital tax administration system implementation is concerned, it is more of a consulting role where we are working in consortium with leading companies, accounting firms, technology companies, large system integrators as a consortium partner. Pandemic has actually accelerated the pace of digital transformation in business and industries across the world. The businesses are now more keen to adopt emerging technologies in work, in automation, remote working, etc. So this offers new opportunities, new challenges in digitalization of tax systems, data analytics, digital auditing space. As a matter of fact, we are among the first in India to share knowledge on how to conduct audits remotely, where auditing standards require physical presence, and how to compensate for those situations where physical presence is considered as the most preferred option. There is a gap between the people who have got the knowledge on accounting and another set of people who are working in technology space. So we are trying to bridge that gap. We try to identify the new areas, problems where technology can solutions can help the accountants, the auditors, and work on those areas. For example, we have identified audit data standards and audit data analytics as a new area to work on. This is a niche area where only top accounting firms, say Big Fours or other say 5-6 firms have got presence. Financial reporting, we are providing services to companies directly and to the accounting firms, to the clients of accounting firms. And they are spread over, say for India, spread over all over India, Singapore, then UK, companies as well as accounting firms. For digital tax administration, we work in consortium with say top accounting firms and leading technology companies. We form a consortium, participate in the tenders which are released by the governments, and then work on. Data analytics can help auditors in improving the audit quality in three ways. One is in testing the complete set of data rather than just testing the sample, which in traditional auditing auditors do. Second is risk assessments through identification of anomalies and trends, comparison with the industry data. Third is providing audit evidence by comprehensive analysis of large ledgers of audit accounts which are kept on computer systems, ERP systems. Advances in data analytics has a great potential to bring improvement in audit quality. Accounting bodies and regulators of accounting profession all over the world are watching the growing use of technology in auditing space and are recognizing the use of automated tools and techniques in collection of audit evidences. In fact, AICP has just revised their auditing standard SA500 to recognize the use of automated tools and techniques in collection of audit evidence. Then IAASB, International Audit and Assurance Board, has also come out with a supportive document which talks about use of automated tools and techniques in collection of audit evidence. Indian auditing standards do not recognize the use of automated tools and techniques in collection of audit evidence. which is SA 500, and I guess there is a need for recognition of audit automated tools and techniques for collection of audit evidence in Indian auditing standards also. So far as tax is concerned, SSCs are submitting a large volume of data to tax authorities. Companies can use this data for the purpose of gaining deeper insight into their own businesses. They provide data on purchase and sale, large data on purchase and sale. They can use this data itself for improving, for taking their own business decision. Provides improved data security by using PKI system or public key, private key method encryption to manage participants' access. It provides immutability of data by use of PKI systems. But while we are talking about blockchain, I would like to mention that we have been hearing a lot more stories about glories of blockchain. Blockchain has been used in providing solution for the payments, supply chain management, insurance claim, digital identity, security, triple entry system, and so on. But as a new technology, it brings new risk also. And organizations which are implementing blockchain-based systems, they need to be aware of these new risks, and they need to identify new internal controls to overcome these risks. In fact, COSO has done a wonderful job. They have come up with a document, Blockchain and Internal Control, COSO Perspective. I feel all the organizations, entities who are implementing blockchain-based systems should read this document so they are well aware of the risk, new risk which blockchain technology is bringing, as well as they know about the controls which can be used to overcome those difficulties.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.